People always ask us how to use raw cacao powder, and you'd use it just like you do cocoa powder. It's just as bitter, so you can make your hot cocoa that way. You could actually sprinkle it on some bananas or put it in some yogurt like you would with anything else. The benefit of the raw cacao is that you get antioxidants called flavanols, which help to improve circulation.